Men are always asking me what women really want in bed. Breakfast and a really good book, which on the way, just happen to have. HRT, husband replacement therapy, which I'm sure you'll be taking in very big doses if you don't get spoiled rotten this Mother's Day, because you bloody well deserve it. So here's cheers, girls. Happy Mother's Day. Mother's little help.